Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is done and the winds don't blow. It's time for us to leave her. Benjamin Lay was a giant of a man, a barely 4 foot tall. Never knew fear, he never backed down, he faced the slavers all. He fought with fearless courage for what he knew was right. And he carried on his noble cause, searching for the light. He was born in Copford, Essex, in 1682. In two of a humble family, Quakers through and through. Shepherd's life. When it came time to learn a trade, his lot was not at strife. Apprentice to the clever in a lowly stinking trade. Ran away to London, soon a sailor he was made. He sailed the seas for a dozen years, he longed to see the world. For ports afar, and his mates their gallant sails unfurled. When they docked in Bridgetown, his heart was grieved and sore. The tyranny, the slavery, he fight for evermore. He saw the hunger and the pain, the torture and the dead. That sugar in a cup of tea from Africans had bled. Was read in 1718. The weighty Quakers did their best to try to intervene. He fought them off and found his love a perfect match for him. His very own size and fiery tune against the slaver's whim. Inspired him to a song. Freedom, land, and jubilee, no one shall have to slay. But first he'd fight the Quakers till Malmond Bay had caved. The Quakers rich and powerful, and all who owned the slave. Lay was a mortal terror. Upon their heads, judgment in his time. Soon rich Quakers expelled him from his devoted flock. They tried to silence Benjamin and put him in the stocks. But Benjamin could not be still for the oppressed. His courage and humanity could never be repressed. Lifted a cave and he made his clothes so very honestly. He killed no animals, ate no meat, he loved what creatures all. He lived on fruits and vegetables, no violence at all. Benjamin died a very old man in 1759. His fellow Quakers saw the light and made his cause their own. His iron will won the day, they slipped into the night. It's up to us to bring it back, to inspire us for the fight. Benjamin Lay was a giant of a man, a barely 4 feet tall. Never knew fear and he never backed down, he faced the slavers all. He fought with fearless courage for what he knew right. And he carried on his noble cause, searching for the light. Leave him, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is done and the winds don't blow. It's time for us to leave her. There we are, Marcus. Not quite spot on, but get in there. Gives you an idea what we're doing. Okay.